today I would like to discuss the sugar tax in France. Well, there are sugar taxes in many countries, including France, and I'm French, so I'm going to speak about this one. Well, in my country, there's a sugar tax, I think it's since 2013, and this tax is for the fruit juices that contain added sugar, and the sweetened waters and sodas. It's not for syrups and just sugar alone or anything else. It's only for sweetened drinks. So, what do I think about that? Well, I think it's pretty useless for many reasons. Look at this graph. When Americans started to eat less and less sugar, they didn't get leaner. They got even more obese. Why, do you think? Maybe because they ate something else instead of sugar, like fat. And fat makes you fat. No chemical transformation. So I think it's pretty useless to remove sugar. I've even done an experiment on myself. For a month, I've added 500 grams of sugar on my diet, and I had a caloric surplus of 2,000 calories per day of surplus. Yes, I exercise, but when I add everything, the calories consumed and calories burned, I had a surplus up to 2,000 calories, and I did not get fat. I was even losing weight gradually. I know that lots of people think that sugar is bad because it tastes good, you know, so it has to be bad. I think it's some kind of Christian belief that what feels nice is bad, actually. It's really funny, yeah. But what's bad is any excess of fat, and that's as simple as that. So sugar tax, that's pretty useless, and I'm glad that there's no sugar tax on the pure sugar. So I can make my own sweet drinks at home, sugar water or sugar fruit in a smoothie, and fuck. This sugar tax is so counterproductive. So our society wants people that are undercarb and consume caffeine and, you know, tea, coffee, people that are exhausted and don't have the energy to be conscious, you know. So don't starve yourself, have enough carbs, fruit, starches and sugar, enjoy it and keep the fat low if you want to be healthy, lean and happy.